I think that all of the people can learn a great deal about themselves by finding out what it is that's brought them to the point where they are. And I think that by learning about traditional expressive culture, people can better understand not only themselves, but can understand others, because if they understand how their being has come into place, then they might also have a little bit more tolerance about someone else's being.